And they were both found dead.
She must have been
out of her head.